Friends, welcome to our computer class. Today we are going to start our chapter number 7, that is about of internet. As you know, we all are working nowadays very much on internet. But what is the meaning of internet? What are the different terminology terms on internet? How internet works? I will explain you by this video. It's a revision mark. I have already sent you about this chapter. That is, now you have to open your computer book. When you are watching the video, you have to be open your computer book. I will read each and every sentence and try to explain the every word of your book. So, open your book. What we will discuss in this chapter, it is written in that box. After that, glossary is written here. These are important terms which can come in exam and which you have to learn if you are working on internet. So first we discuss about the glossary. In glossary, the first word is network. What is the meaning of network? Network means connection between two or more computers is called a network. A set of computers connected together for the purpose of sharing resources. So what is the meaning of network? A set of computers, computer connection. Connected computers are called, they are in network. Why we need network? To share resources. You have to learn this definition from your glossary words. Second word is internet. Internet word is made up from two words, that is international and network. It means the computers which are globally connected, which are connected all over the world, which are connected in the internationally level. Globally connected computers are called that they are in internet. So the, what is the definition? A global wide area network that connects computer system across the world. Clear about internet? Now browser. Browser or web browser? Okay. So browser. Browser are the software which is used to connect our computer with internet. Browser is a software which is used to search information or which is used to connect our computer with internet. Okay, network. I have explained the connected computers are called that they are in network. Network is used to resource sharing. Internet is the meaning of international plus network. Two words are there. It means globally network of computer is called internet. Browser. Browser is a software which is used to connect or search information on our computer. Now, next is cyber security. The cyber security is the process by which we can protect our computer, our network, our hardware, our software, that is called cyber security. A word terms cyber crime. Cyber crime means the fraud by, which was held by computer, by technology, by devices. Okay, that is called cyber crime. And cyber security protects our computer, our internet, our hardware, our software by any cyber attack or by any virus, you can see. www. What is the full form of www? That is World Wide Web. What is the full form of www? That is World Wide Web. It was developed by Tim Berners-Lee and World Wide Web, you can access the web page or website across the world, anytime, anywhere you can use it. So the World Wide Web is the combination of all resources and users of the internet using the HTTP. HTTP, the full form of HTTP is Hypertext Transfer Protocol. So the information which was given on www has to follow the rules of internet with HTTP, Hypertext Transfer Protocol. What is the meaning of protocol? Protocol means rules and regulations which are used to transfer information from one place to other. These are the glossary words which I have explained you. You have to write these glossary words in your revision work of chapter number 7 and learn it. Now beta, open page number 82. We will learn, I will read the chapter and you will read with me. Okay, you have learned so many things about computer. You know that a computer can be used for many different purposes. Have you ever heard about internet? Yes, of course, I have explained you now. Internet. The internet is a vast network that links together millions of computers. It means it is connected between million of computers which area is across the world. Okay? Around the world it is available. The internet is a global network. You can say internet. What is internet? It is a global network. Internet Explorer, these are the many types of web browser you have to click on it. Okay, the internet is unlimited source of information. The information on the internet is made available by different websites that are hosted on different servers by any individual company or any organization. Just listen and be careful. No one can control on internet. No one is the owner of internet. Only some companies can give you the facility, give you the service of internet. These companies are known as ISP, Internet Service Provider. Like Vodafone, Tata, and Idea, Internet Service Provider companies. SIFI, these are ISPs. information of any topic. You want to search anything. I want to know the address of any particular location. Suppose you are going to school also. So how I can get it? I have to use search engine. Search means to find something is called search. And engine is which gives you a way to search. So search engine is a software which is used to get information or search anything. So search engine is there. So in the yellow box, the definition of search engine is written. Search engine is a special type of website that enables user to search information on the world wide web. Okay? Now how you will start? Suppose in my computer Google Chrome is there, Google search engine is there, I have to click on it, Google will appear, or I have to write in that URL, that is the URL. You have to type www.google.com. This window will appear, that is the home page of Google will open. And whatever you want to search, you have to write here and click on enter. Here mic is there. Mic is for voice detection. If you want to speak, instead of typing, you can speak. But speakers or microphone should be attached with your computer, then you can speak. Whatever you will speak, it will appear there and you have to enter it. And when you enter it, the list of many information related to that particular topic will appear on your screen. This time. That is a blue color that is called hyperlink, which is connected with the other web page. Whenever you click on it, you will move, you will go in that particular website. Okay? And when you click on that particular website, the information is appearing on your screen like this. That is the third step. Okay? I think it's sufficient for you for today. In this video, we have discussed about how to search any topic on the search engine. What is the meaning of internet, network and different terminology? You have to read that page number. Computer notebook. Thank you. Have a nice day.